What is the weight of a passenger bus? The weight of every bus is different and primarily depends on the number of passengers it can seat. A 50-passenger coach bus will weigh more than a 15-passenger bus. Heavy buses are longer, wider, and taller than small buses. As a result, they are expensive to purchase, difficult to park, maintain, and operate. They have a large turning radius, which makes them difficult to ride in busy streets. Heavy buses stretch 4 to 5 feet beyond their rear wheels. Hence, when they move right, their rear end oscillates towards the left and vice versa. Drivers have to be extremely cautious that they don't hit something when taking turns. As a result, heavy buses require a commercial license to be operated, whereas smaller buses can be driven with a regular license. It should be noted that drivers with commercial license demand a higher wage compared to those with regular license. Thus, maintaining a team of drivers with commercial license can soon become a financial headache for most startup transportation companies. First-time bus buyers and startups should buy smaller buses, get the knowledge and experience of operating a bus, then upgrade to heavier buses after a few years. Major Vehicle Exchange is a bus dealership that has been selling all types of mini, medium, and full-sized shuttle buses to customers across the United States for more than 35 years. For more information, visit Major Vehicle Exchange at www.getanybus.com and call the owner Charles Kaufman at 516-333-7483 today.